Aloha friends, long time no see, Dapper Drabby here, and welcome to another Pack-a-Day number 31. We're going back into Ultra Prism here with some Duskmane Necrozma pack here. Let's see if it gives us any more luck than the Dawnwings did yesterday, but we'll see right here. One, two, three, that's an energy. We're going to guess a dark energy. Just so dark in here, you know, I gotta guess dark. It's not dark, it's fairies. Okay, so we're going to start with Eevee and that palette of friends. It's like it's really telling you to play an Eeveelution deck right here. Palette of friends. Everybody evolves into something different. Murkrow has that mean look. Yanma with the super speed. Let's go snuggle with that generator. Gible, let's hide in the rocks. Some Drifblim. What does this do? Damage, transport, move 4 counters from each of your Pokemon to your opponent's active Pokemon. That's kind of fun. That reminds me of that old Rotom. And then Windwheel, your opponent switches their active Pokemon with one of their bench Pokemon. I wonder if Drifblim will play well with Gengar. In order, pal, we got that Fire Memory. Reverse is Gardenia. And our rare is Licky Licky. It looks so sticky. So not bad today. Oh, a little blurry. I think I need to wipe off the camera lens. Gardenia reverse, I think it's my second one of that, so that's pretty cool. And we will continue tomorrow with some more Ultra Prism, so tune in for that, guys, tomorrow. This has been Dapper Drabby. I will bid you guys aloha, and I hope to see you in another video. Have a good day now. Bye-bye.